Welcome, Pisces. Thank you for tuning in to your horoscope for December 5th, 2024, on your channel, Zodiac Attraction. Discover what the future holds for you in terms of finances, lucky numbers, love, health, work, family, compatibility, and favorite color. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on daily updates. Get ready to explore your destiny. Let's get started. Pisces. Today, the universe invites you to embrace the magic within you. The energy of the cosmos feels deeply aligned with your inner dreams and aspirations, echoing the transformative potential discussed in your recent weekly guidance. As you navigate this day, remember that the full moon in your sign earlier this year planted seeds of intention. Today, those seeds are blooming, offering opportunities to manifest what you truly desire. The sun's influence from practical Virgo nudges you to ground your dreams in reality, balancing your boundless imagination with a clear sense of direction. The card of morality from your weekly reading serves as a reminder. Today, don't let societal expectations or external opinions overshadow your truth. Pisces, your emotional intelligence is a profound gift, and it's time to lean into your own inner compass. If you find yourself questioning what's right, versus what feels authentic to you. Remember this, balance is key. Rules may structure society, but your emotions guide your soul. Let your decisions flow from a place of kindness, empathy, and authenticity. The energy of the King of Swords continues to influence your romantic sphere. Whether you're in a relationship or single, this figure symbolizes clarity, strength, and at times, a challenge. If you're partnered, today may present a chance to assert your needs gently but firmly. Pisces, you've trusted others deeply, but today, take the reins of your romantic journey. Set boundaries with love and watch as your connection deepens in understanding and mutual respect. For singles, the potential for a significant encounter looms large. This person may carry an air of authority or intellectual charm, likely under an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Be open to this energy, as it could bring both lessons and joy into your life. The Seven of Swords and the Magician cards highlight your professional path today. While past disappointments may linger, Pisces, don't let them define your current opportunities. Trust in your resourcefulness and innovative thinking. The Magician's presence confirms your ability to turn ideas into reality. New opportunities may emerge today, whether through a project, collaboration, or even a surprise offer. Approach these with an open heart, but also with discernment. Remember, your leadership potential is blossoming, so step into it with confidence. Pisces, today is yours to shine. Whether you're navigating tricky dynamics in relationships or seizing new opportunities in your career, the energy is ripe for transformation and success. Stay true to yourself. Embrace your intuitive gifts, and trust that the universe is working in your favor. Today's tarot reading for your sign. The Six of Swords reveals you are moving away from challenging or stagnant situations, mentally and emotionally. This card signifies a fresh chapter where the weight of old struggles is beginning to lift. Whether it's leaving behind toxic environments, unhealthy habits, or emotional burdens, you are guided by a deep inner knowing to seek peace. This transition may involve physical movement, such as relocating, traveling, or simply exploring new social or professional landscapes. Trust this journey. It aligns with your higher purpose. With the Ace of Wands, the universe is presenting you with a surge of creativity and motivation. This is a card of breakthroughs and new beginnings, especially in areas where you have felt blocked or uninspired. Pay attention to sudden ideas or opportunities that arise. They carry the potential to spark significant growth. Embrace this fire and channel it into projects or activities that resonate deeply with your spirit. It's also a reminder to act boldly and trust your instincts. The Six of Pentacles highlights the importance of reciprocal energy in your connections. Are you surrounded by those who uplift and support you? You are learning to give without depleting yourself and to receive without guilt. This card suggests that acts of kindness and generosity, whether emotional or material, will create a ripple effect of abundance in your life. The universe is opening doors for you as a reward for your balanced approach to helping others while valuing your own needs. The appearance of the lovers underscores a theme of powerful choices. Whether in romantic relationships, career decisions, or personal growth, this card encourages you to align with what you genuinely love. You are being asked to choose paths, people, and projects that resonate with your soul's purpose. The lovers also remind you that love, whether for yourself, another, or a passion, can be a transformative force that propels you toward happiness and fulfillment. Finally, the world signals a moment of triumph and wholeness. You are completing a significant cycle in your life, stepping into a phase of greater understanding and accomplishment. This card also emphasizes travel, global connections, and the sense of seeing things from a broader perspective. Celebrate how far you've come, Pisces, and know that this is only the beginning of a more expansive, aligned version of your life. Today brings powerful shifts, Pisces. You are guided to move forward with courage, leaving behind anything that doesn't align with your higher self. The universe encourages you to embrace your creative spark, honor relationships built on mutual respect, and make choices rooted in love. As you reach the culmination of a significant phase, celebrate your progress and open yourself to the expansive possibilities ahead. Trust in your resilience and ability to adapt, knowing you are divinely supported on your path to fulfillment. Now we will tell you how it will go with money and luck, but first remember to give us a like, subscribe to the channel, and activate notifications. This helps us a lot, and so you never miss your daily reading. Money and luck. Today brings a promising shift in your financial energy, Pisces. The Six of Pentacles emphasizes balance and generosity in your money matters. If you've been giving selflessly, expect the universe to return that energy in unexpected ways. A surprise opportunity to earn or save could arise, but it's essential to focus on sustainable practices rather than impulsive spending. Your financial situation feels steady, and the appearance of the Queen of Pentacles suggests that stability and growth are within reach. Use this time to plan long-term investments or revisit strategies for managing your income. Those around you may offer advice or resources to support your financial journey. Don't hesitate to accept help if it aligns with your goals. The energy of the Eight of Pentacles highlights your skill and dedication to your work. Your consistent efforts will pay off, and if you're seeking a new job or promotion, this is an auspicious moment to make your move. Keep honing your talents, as they are the key to unlocking abundance. Finally, the presence of the World signals the completion of a significant financial cycle. Perhaps you've paid off a debt or reached a savings milestone. Whatever the case, take a moment to celebrate your accomplishments before setting new goals for the future. The tarot gives you your lucky number. Your lucky numbers for December 5th are 94, 85, 76, 43, 61, 22. Daily love. In matters of the heart, the lover's card takes center stage, reminding you to follow your heart and choose relationships that resonate deeply with your soul. Whether you're single or in a committed partnership, love is transforming your life. For those in relationships, today is an excellent time to reconnect and strengthen your bond. Open communication and shared goals will help you grow closer. If you're single, the Ace of Wands suggests an exciting new connection may be on the horizon. This person will spark your creativity and inspire you to embrace love with a fresh perspective. Don't shy away from taking the first step if you feel drawn to someone. For those healing from past heartbreak, the Six of Swords indicates progress. You're leaving emotional pain behind and moving toward healthier, more fulfilling connections. Trust that the universe is guiding you to the right people at the right time. Lastly, the Knight of Cups reveals that someone may express their feelings for you. This romantic gesture could come as a surprise, but will likely reaffirm the value you bring to others. Be open to receiving affection and admiration. At work, your career is under the influence of transformation and growth today. The Ace of Wands highlights opportunities for creativity and innovation in your workplace. If you've been feeling stagnant, now is the time to propose new ideas or take on a project that excites you. The Three of Pentacles signals teamwork and collaboration. Working closely with colleagues or partners will bring out the best in everyone involved. Your contributions won't go unnoticed, and your leadership abilities may shine in group settings. If you're seeking new employment, the Six of Swords encourages you to explore options that align with your long-term goals. Don't be afraid to leave behind positions or industries that no longer serve you. Your intuition will guide you to the right path. Lastly, the world points to a major milestone in your professional life. Whether it's achieving a long-term goal, receiving recognition, or completing a significant project, today is a day to celebrate your efforts and prepare for even greater success. Health. The Ace of Wands brings a surge of vitality and motivation to focus on your well-being. This is a great day to start new routines, whether it's a fitness regimen, a healthier diet, or mindfulness practices. With the Queen of Pentacles, self-care takes center stage. Nurture your body with nourishing foods and adequate rest. Taking time to recharge will leave you feeling grounded and energized. The Six of Swords indicates that you're moving away from stress or negative habits that have impacted your health. Whether it's releasing toxic relationships, improving your sleep, or setting boundaries, these changes will bring balance and peace. Finally, the Eight of Cups reminds you to listen to your body. If you've been ignoring signs that something isn't right, now is the time to address those concerns. Trust your instincts and seek professional guidance if needed. Family and friends. Family dynamics are highlighted today with the influence of the Six of Pentacles and the Lovers. You're encouraged to focus on relationships that bring harmony and mutual support. If tensions have arisen, open conversations can lead to healing and understanding. The Queen of Pentacles suggests that your nurturing energy is deeply valued by your loved ones. You may find yourself playing a central role in resolving conflicts or offering advice. Remember to set boundaries to avoid overextending yourself. The Eight of Cups signals transitions within your family. Perhaps someone is moving away, starting a new chapter, or stepping into a different role. Embrace these changes with optimism and adaptability. Finally, the World brings a sense of unity and completion. Family bonds are strengthening, and shared celebrations or milestones may bring everyone closer together. Compatibility. Today, your strongest connections are with Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius, the fire signs that inspire your adventurous side. These signs may play a significant role in your day, offering support, excitement, or new opportunities. You'll also feel a strong resonance with Taurus and Virgo, whose grounded energy complements your intuitive nature. Their presence can help you feel more balanced and focused on practical matters. Your lucky color today. Orange is your power color today, symbolizing vitality, creativity, and warmth. Wearing or surrounding yourself with this hue will help you feel energized and optimistic. The phrase of the day, I am aligned with the universe, and abundance is my divine right. We love that you get to this part of the video. Don't forget to subscribe, like it, and leave us your comments. At Zodiac Attraction, we always read them, and see you tomorrow. Have a nice day.